Recording Wednesday is time for 9100 Drinking Loud Music Series Nashville Sunday Night. I'm going to call my show is made possible by our friends at Budweiser and Sir Michael Phelps. Tonight we have a fun night of bluegrass-inspired music. Coming up next hour, a special project featuring Sean Tapp and Billy Burnett. The Bluegrass Elvises will be here. And for this first hour, a big string and horn band formed 6 years ago in Mount Juliet, Tennessee. Their roots spread from the Appalachian Mountains and juke joints of the South to mid-century 42nd Street and beyond. They recently released their self-titled CD. Please welcome to Nashville Sunday Night, Ball Hog.
Same line. Let's switch over to channel 7.